everyone. I want to show you my apple orchard. First, the pickers pick the apples. When their bucket is full, they empty it out into the bin. When the bin is full, the tractor takes it away. And they are loaded on the truck. When they take it to their packing house to store. They are stored in a really big cooler. The apples are brought out to be packed. The bins are lowered into the water. Then start up the conveyor. Here the little apples fall out. Now they get washed and scrubbed. They get dried. Now the apples are sorted. this machine sorts them by weight. Some get put back in bins. These are the boxes that are ready to go to the store. Once in the store, the customer comes and buys them. Apples are made into different things. Thank you for coming by Barber's Fork.